like one's preference for Coke or Pepsi, Star Wars or Star Trek, or Team Edward or Team Jacob. Your choice of an iPhone or Android smartphone is part of what defines the beautiful and unique snowflake that is you.
Your smartphone has an individual identity too, as denoted by the serial number. If you need to have your phone serviced or repaired, you'll probably be asked for this number, which is 10 to 15 characters long for iPhones and 11 characters long for Android phones, including Samsung. Do you know your phone's serial number?
Of course. 2, 4, 9er. All right, well, I know how to find it.
Okay, well, for anyone else out there, here are three ways to find your iPhone serial number.
And three ways to find your Android phone serial number.
iPhone method one, on the packaging. If you still have your phone's packaging stashed somewhere, I know I did, Marie Kondo would definitely hate my junk drawer, you can find your serial number on the sticker that looks like this. iPhone method two, in your phone's settings. First up, go to settings, then tap general, then click on about. Here you should find your serial number. iPhone method three, using your Apple ID. You may need to access your serial number, but you may not have your phone or your phone won't turn on. Try these steps. On your computer, go to appleid.apple.com. Sign in with the Apple ID you use on your iPhone. Click Devices, then select your iPhone. Your serial number should be listed.
Android method one, again, on the packaging. Vindication for all you box hoarders out there. Android method two, on the device itself. Many Android phones come with the serial number printed on the back of the device. Turn your phone over and check there. If your phone has a removable battery, the serial number may be printed underneath it. Android method three, in your phone settings. Swipe down on your phone display from the home screen. Locate the cogwheel icon and tap it to go to settings. Scroll down to about phone and click on it. On some phones, you may have to tap system and then find about phone in that menu. On some phones, the serial number will be in this menu. In others, you may have to click status and tap serial number to pull it up.
One final note. Only give your serial number to a manufacturer support center or a trusted third party for a warranty service claim. If someone gets a hold of it, they could commandeer your warranty and fraudulently order repair or replacement parts under your policy.
Yeah, I knew that one too. Hey, can you show me how to play Wordle? Oh, sorry, I gotta take this. Someone's blowing me up.